now feels like defeat, a wretched retreat.
So we struggle it,
fighting to eat,
and we wonder
if we'll be free.
We cannot wait for some fateful day, it's too far away. So right now I say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back.
Now there is more.
I hear them say, love is the way, love is the answer, that's what they say.
But we're not just dreamers, or broken down grievers.
Our hand will reach us and heaven will see us.
This can't control us, no it can't hold us down.
We gon' pick it up even though we still
struggling
on de la survie.
And we wondering,
about the people still struggling and assume that it's really all love again. Nah, see, we don't have to wait for things to break apart. If you weren't involved before, it's never too late to start. You probably think that it's too far to even have to care. Well, take a look at where you live. What if it happened there? You have to know the urge to make a change lies within, and we can be the reason that they see their flag rise again.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
And then it goes back,
and then it goes back.